Hey, just wanted to report on this really quick. Three candies that changed for me, which is Gobstoppers, had an S, Gobstoppers, but it's just Gobstopper. Sprees, is just Spree, and Lemon Heads, is just Lemon Head. And I think people have reported on these, like on Reddit. I think someone reported on Lemon Heads as well, but I can't find the video. So yeah. Just wanted to talk about that a little bit because looks weird to me, and I know people will be like, "Well, you know, it's just a plural." You know, people get shut down pretty quick with this, but like, I'm pretty damn sure Spree's had an S. Anyways, thanks for watching. Let me know what you think, and God bless you. Have a fantastic day.